A jolt and then you'll die.
Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. And today I'm going to show you this cool sliding door. Like, if I press a button here, this will slide off to the side. And then, if I press this button here again, this will close. Like, again, if I press this button here again, this will open. If I press this button again, it will close. So, for this, like, design, you need any block you want. A slam block, a movie block. I take orange, gray, terracotta because I find this looks cool. But you can also take obsidian or something like that. Then you're going to need a stone button or any button you want. Then you're going to take a sticky piston here. Then you're going to need naturally redstone dust, a repeater, and observer. So first we'll start with the sliding door. You place three blocks like this, as shown. Then three slime blocks on top of them. And again three blocks on top of the slime. Then you're going to go here and place two blocks as shown. And then do the same on the other side. Then you're going to take a button here, place a button here and here. Then you're going to place redstone dust here, here, and this connected with to here. That you can also act on and off, like close and open the sliding door here. Then you're going to place an observer here, like this, and an observer here. Then you're going to place here a repeater, here a repeater, this to 2 ticks delay, this to 4 ticks delay, here. Then you're just going to place redstone dust here. Then you're going to place this hero block here, 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 and just cover this a little bit here. Then you're going to go here, like go also on the back side because it'll make it easy for you to place hero, sticky piston, hero, sticky piston, hero, sticky piston. And you can break this block again here. Then you're going to place hero, sticky piston again. Then a temporary block on top of it again, like beside the block. Then you're going to place here or observer. And then again here or observer, not like this, I mean, also not like this, no, yeah, like this. Then you could take now a slab if you want or anything else, and I just take a slab quickly here. I just forgot to tell it that you also need a slab, and then just place here a slab. Oh, that was a block, sorry. I mean, here a slab. Then you're going to place here a repeater, here a repeater, and here a repeater. So this to 2 ticks delay. This to 2 ticks, this to 4 ticks. And this to 2 ticks delay also. Then here a block. And break this block again, sorry. Then place here redstone dust. And then you're going to place here redstone dust, disconnect them. And let's try this again. Here I press the button. And as you see it worked. And sorry, I mean you have to place here, like get here 4 ticks delay and here only 2 ticks delay. It was a mistake from me. And here, and then it will work, like if I press the button again here, it will get pushed forward. If I press this button again, this will get pulled back, and you can go here, press this button again, this will get closed. So, I hope you liked it. Please don't forget to leave a like, and subscribing is naturally an option, but if you subscribe me, you don't miss any videos from me, and that would be very good, right? So, then I'm going to tell bye!